टोटल गैस इज 2066 ट्रिलियन क्यूबिक फीट गैस इज अवेलेबल इन साउथ चाइना सी। टॉपिक फॉर टुडे लेक्चर इट इज डिस्प्यूट्स इन साउथ चाइना सी। व्हेन वी टॉक अबाउट द साउथ चाइना सी इट टचेस द बाउंड्रीज ऑफ द नंबर ऑफ कंट्रीज लाइक वियतनाम, मलेशिया, इंडोनेशिया, फिलीपींस, चाइना एक्सेट्रा। व्हेन वी से दैट द साउथ चाइना सी बिलोंग्स टू नंबर ऑफ दीज अदर कंट्रीज टू वेयर द चाइना क्लेम इट्स ओन एग्जिस्टेंस ऑन इट एज पर द 1947 मैप विच इज द 9 डैश लाइन्स the China claims its own existence on it. So when we say that the China steps over capturing the South China Sea is by capturing the two islands, namely Paracin Island and the Spratly Islands, which is near Vietnam and between Philippines and Indonesia, where we can say that the China wants to capture the islands and also the surrounding 200 nautical miles sea, where by capturing these two islands, China can capture the total area of the sea of the South China. Then when we talk about 2014, the China formed its own artificial islands in South China Sea, where he prepared a runway, or we can say air base, there, and sent his own defense staff there to see the movement of the other countries in the South China Sea by installment of the radar and other facilities. The second case is the case of the Philippines, where the Philippines filed a case against China at International Tribunal, where the case was in the favor of Philippines, but China, without accepting the result, it continued its own dominance over the South China Sea. Also, in 2020, in April, the China destroyed the ship of Vietnam. Destroyed the ship of Vietnam, which was for its fishing. Then the reason why the China wants to capture the South China Sea, there are many reasons. Firstly, the South China Sea's area is up to 36 lakh square kilometer. Second, the petroleum, where it has claimed that there is total 11 billion barrels petroleum in the South China Sea. It can be more than that also, but still now it has been claimed this. Then when we talk about the gas, the total gas is 2066 trillion cubic feet gas is available in South China Sea. Also, the total trade of the total 30% trade of the world is carried out between South China Sea. And after, when we talk about the total amount, it is total $3 trillion amount, which the total trade happens. Then by seeing some of these points, we can say that the China wants to capture the area where it can see, or it can keep its eye on the movements of the other countries, and also the defense, we can say defense movements, which is forming in the South China Sea, and the trade where it can collect the taxes with the other countries. At the last we can say that the surrounding countries and the India should maintain its good relation and increase its relations with the other surroundings of the China, like Vietnam, Philippines, and also it should invite the other countries for the extraction of petroleum and other points in the area of these other countries, where they can counter the China, and they can continue their peace and with the other countries and in the South China Sea. Thank you.